Okay. With the room tour, it's dark.
It was a dark and stormy night.
Okay. Nice little shower. Look at with the hot tub. That's gonna be going down for sure. Let's see what this view is outside. Well, the pool's going off. Sorry, you can drink in Vegas, but you can't drink like that. No, we're good. Thank you. Look at Patrick screaming.
the video real fast. The graduation uniform.
Oh, you want to get a real live bumblebee?
You.
Look.
If not, then you can get a little baby one. A little baby bumblebee.
What about the little ghetto looking
predator?
Look at that. Look at that quartz, man.
Wow.
Right? You know those are way bigger than that.
I like this guy.
Dude, deal of the day, Marissa. It's only $19,000. Just the deal of the day. Louis Vuitton?
No.
Oh, Van Cleef, of course. Love Van Cleef. The Van Cleef. Oh, let's go look at this one. Ooh, that's even more Van Cleef for him. Look at that, screams Alice Fox.
Does she?
Look at the abalone.
Alhambra collection.
Is it?
I'm actually
in it. How do you think that? I think it could be even a low grade open. Damn, got that Louis G. Got that Louis G.
Look at this. This is so cool.
Yeah. Punching bag?
It's so cool.
Yeah, that's what I want. With the fucking case.
Yes, and the gloves. Oh my god, that's awesome.
Fucking Louis V boxing gloves? Are you fucking serious? Oh my fucking god, that's awesome. Pika bruised over here.
It's a jiggly scruff.
Yeah. Is that Kim? No, 40?
I'm just leaving right now.
I can't tell. I can't tell. Did they all start with Kim? What's up, Vegas? So we're here. We're trying to do Vegas with $100. So far, we've lost five on the slots and got
25 on a drink.
For your drink. One drink.
One drink.
I got three beers for $8. So I don't know what that total is, but I say we're halfway through. We haven't got dinner or done anything
entertaining.
Even entertaining.
Well, we have.
So, we're on our way to the observatory because it's free. So, in our whole mission to do Vegas under $100, we're halfway through and we're only on day one, 4 hours in. So, let's see where it takes us, okay?
we're doing it correctly.
I know, right?
They just don't give a shit. Yeah. Did they? Churro.
What?
Watch out for me. Fries, fries, fries.
Fries, fries, fries. What's left?
Vegas, when it's not crazy, give it about 4 hours.
extra fajitas. Oh. Fajita burrito. Guacamole fresca, sizzling fajitas, shrimp and chicken, enchilada, chile relleno, carne asada style. We're by chicharrones. Second room with the Luxor. Do a little room. Okay, a little bathroom. Nothing crazy, but decent. Okay. Okay. Little nightstands. Old school phone.
It's very 90s.
Yeah, crank that AC. Look at another little tub. This is exactly the one that we had.
Yes.
Except, that's nasty.
What's nasty?
All the hair and shit that's at the bottom of that.
Oh.
Here, open these.
Should I get, you know what? That's the only reason we came out to work for this.
Not the greatest view.
Okay.
We'll leave that at that. Over there. Set you up at the bar and go handle this. Cool
Traditional.
yo, why is every elevator in the Lexar just ghetto? Look at this. I mean,
shit, I forgot.
What kind of shit show is this? Jeez.
We almost got stuck in the shit show.
Look, like how many times is this thing, like,
been pried open by Wolverine?
Right? Like,
And this is not the same elevator we were in earlier.
No, every single elevator in this place
is the same.
Look at it. Like, this one's been ripped off. Like,
Little Las Vegas rainstorm. Probably about 12 drops in that whole entire storm.